On Neanderthal, discover the latest scientific findings that connect us to a distant relative.
Paleoanthropologists and archaeologists have discovered that Neanderthals weren't the knuckle-dragging ape men of popular imagination.
Then Andy Serkis, king of motion capture, uses technology to recreate and become the Neanderthal.
I'm calling him Ned the Neanderthal, and we're going to be bringing this guy to life.
Neanderthal.